Huawei has introduced its Nova series in India. Now, there are two variants, Nova 3 and Nova 3i, and there's some confusion as to what's really different with these two phones. Let's quickly take a look at the differences between the two Nova phones. Starting with the Nova 3, this is the more expensive phone with a price tag of ₹34,999. Now, that's for 6GB RAM and the 128GB storage. The Nova 3i is more affordable at a price of ₹20,990, and this one comes with 4GB RAM and again 128GB storage. Both phones will be available in a black and purple color option. They come with similar sounding specs, but there are differences in the rear camera, processor and battery size. Keep in mind that both Nova 3 and Nova 3i feature a 6.3-inch Full HD Plus display. Now, this display has an aspect ratio of 19.5:9, and there's a notch on top as well. Both smartphones run Android Oreo 8.1 with Huawei's EMUI 8.2 skin. And both have a fingerprint scanner at the back as well. Coming to Nova 3, it is powered by Huawei's flagship Kirin 970 processor. It also has a bigger battery at 3750 mAh. Nova 3i, however, packs the Kirin 710 processor and a smaller 3340 mAh battery. Nova 3 also supports fast charging technology, which appears to be missing on Nova 3i. On the camera front, Nova 3 has a better 16MP plus 24MP dual camera at the back. However, Nova 3i has a 16MP plus 2MP dual lens at the back. The front camera on both phones is the same, 24MP plus 2MP. Huawei has also added a new feature called Qmoji, which is their take on Apple's Animoji. Now, that's something that we've seen on the iPhone X, and a lot of other companies have also copied this feature in the last year or so. Both Nova 3 and Nova 3i support this feature.